Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum dear students, how are you all? Welcome to class 5th. Today is our social studies class. The lecture is lecture number 6. In the previous lecture, we have completely done our reading the lesson number 12, our culture, and also we have done the question of this unit. Now we are going towards the exercise and also the question answer of this unit. As you can see in this video, first of all you write down the unit number 3, then you write and also mention the date and day of your lecture and properly marked lines you have drawn. Then you write down lesson number 12, our culture. Then you write down question number 2, what are the advantages of a multicultural society? Then you write down the answer. People learn to experience different ways of life. For example, they learn about other people's languages, art, traditions and behaviors. They develop a better understanding and tolerance of other cultures. In a multicultural society, people learn to live peacefully even among differences. This is the answer for question number 2. Now come towards the exercise of this unit. Then first again you write down, draw properly margin lines on your notebooks, mention the date and day of your lecture. Then you write down, circle the correct answers. Number 1, Pakistan came into existence because of religion, population, climate. Religion is the correct option. Number 2, the Muslim population of Pakistan is 50%, 90%, 97%. As you have read in the lesson, 97% Muslim population is Pakistan. Next one, the official language of Pakistan is Urdu, Sindhi, Punjabi. Urdu is the official language of Pakistan, then Urdu is the correct option. Next one, Hoj Malo is the most popular dance of Sindh, Punjab, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. Is the Sindh. Then you write down Sindh is the correct option. Now draw an ending line. Then come towards the next question, give short answers. What shared cultural aspect helped to form Pakistan? Is the answer is religion. Then you line, draw a line. Then come towards the question number 2, name a traditional handicraft. Number 1 is the Punjabi Meenakari. Next one, carved wooden furniture. Two traditional handicrafts hame likhe hain. First one is Punjabi Meenakari, next one is carved wooden furniture. Then you draw a line. Now come towards the question number 3. Name the Islamic festivals which are celebrated in Pakistan. Is the answer of Eid al-Fitr, Eid al-Azha and Eid Miladun-Nabi. Then you draw a line. Now come towards the question number 4. What are some of our traditional foods? Fish and meat is a traditional food. Tea and lassi are our typical drinks. At the end of this, you draw an ending line. First of all, you write down the question number 2. And then you write down the circle the correct options. Then again give the short answers. You do your work properly, neat and clean on your notebooks. Read it and also learn it. Hope you understand the lecture. I say Allah Hafiz to all of you.